Also happening in Pawtucket, police are investigating what led to two shootings overnight. The first happening in the area of Newport Avenue at Benefit Street and the second on Flint Street. A 23-year-old man was taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information is urged to contact Pawtucket Police.